One of my viewer asked me, sir, how can we explain subnet mask? So guys, understand, your IP address is combination of two things, network bits and host bit. If you remember IPv4, right? So IP address is combination of two things, network bits and host bit. So subnet mask is a tool, or subnet mask is a marker which specify how many network bits are there and how many host bit are there in a particular IP address. You are getting my point? Subnet mask is tool, or subnet mask is a marker which is used to specify how many network bits are there and how many host bits are there in a particular IP address. That's it. That is known as subnet mask. Okay. Thank you.